Greetings. Today I'm making a biology test for 10th grade. And actually this biology test is over the biology tree from the same website, Planeta 42. Okay, now I will have a question from all of the biology branches, and I have to answer them correctly among three possible answers. I haven't said before, I have put my wisdom hat for that reason. Okay, question number one is from anatomy branch. It is, how many bones does the wrist have? If we have does, that should be have, right? Spelling, grammar. Okay, well, I cannot count the bones in my wrist, but let me see, let me think. I know that they are 8, right? Correct. Next question is about physiology, and that is, which organ is part of the respiratory system? Heart, liver, or lungs? Lungs. And I think it is lungs, right? Question number 3 is from the neurobiology branch. That is, which cell is native to the neural system? What is that? Adipocytes, erythrocytes, or neurons? Ooh. Well, this is not hard question, but it is hard to pronounce. That is neurons. All right. Okay, don't bother about this failure. When I continue, I will raise the school mark. So, next branch is endocrinology. And the question is, which is the primary female sex hormone? Is it androgen, estrogen, or progestogen? And I think, well, this is question from 10th grade biology, I think. This is estrogen. Another question from 10th grade biology is from the genetics branch. This is, which combination of S chromosomes will give a boy? Now, is it XX, XY, or YY? And I think the boy is XY. Are boys more diverse? Correct. So, next question is from biochemistry. And this is, which is a biomolecule? Steroid, myocyte, or protein? Now, myocyte is a blood cell, so it is not that. It is either steroid or protein. And I think biomolecule is, the protein is a biomolecule, yes. So, next question is from biophysics. This is, which of the following is related to biophysics? Let's see, plant growth, human emotion, or none of the above? Well, like we know, biophysics is biology studied with physics methods. So, if the plant should grow, it will need gravity, because plants on the International Space Station grow differently, right? When there is no gravity. So, it is related, plant growth. there is a question from the medicine branch of biology. And that is, penicillin is extracted from herbs, trees, or molds. And everyone should know that that antibiotic penicillin is extracted from molds. Strange enough, right? And we have a question from immunology branch of biology. And this is, a vaccine typically contains, so we have to answer what a vaccine is composed of. Let's see, large amounts of disease-causing microorganisms, small amount of disease-causing microorganisms, or healing substances. Now, it is not the third answer, and it is the second one. It is a small amount of disease-causing microorganisms, so that the cells in the human body can explore these organisms and find defense against them. Right. Next question is from cell biology. Ooh, that sounds complicated. And which of the following is not an organelle? Ah, I know that. Let's see, the lysosome is an organelle, the vacuole is an organelle, and the lipid was a substance. Where was it? Well, somewhere in the human body. But that should be the correct answer, because it says which is not an organelle. Whew, we are on question number 11. That is a question from microbiology. And this is an eukaryote is an organism whose cells, let's see, have cell nucleus and organelles enclosed with membranes, lack cells nucleus and organelles enclosed with membranes, and have cells nucleus and organelles enclosed with a cell wall. Okay, if I think a little, I know that only the plant cells have walls, have cell walls. But either animal and plant cells are eukaryotic cells, and we can see it in the taxonomic tree, again on this fun website with biology games on Planeta 42. So this is the first answer. Have cell nucleus and organelles enclosed with membranes, or with a membrane. Okay, here is the question 12. Ooh, this is so easy. Botany is the study of animals, plants, fungi. Plants. Zoology is the study of, let's see, animals. Yes, that is animals. There will be a couple of new zoology games soon on Planeta 42 website. I said that too much, didn't I? And mycology is the study of, that is, the fungi. Right, the fungi like, not me. Question 15. Paleontology is the study of life prior the start of the Holocene epoch, Pleistocene epoch, or Pliocene epoch. Well, I know that it is before the Holocene. Question 16. Marine biology is the scientific study of organisms in the oceans, seas, and lakes, in mountains, hills, and valleys, or in deep beneath the earth. And this is, of course, oceans and seas. Let's see a question from evolution. Humans came from dolphins, apes, or dinosaurs? Well, we came from apes, that is. And the last question is from the ecology branch of biology. It is environment may be polluted, let's see, only by human activity, only by natural processes, or by both of the above. Okay, this is the bot, so we know that not only humans are responsible for pollution, and this is the biology test that includes a question from almost from the 18 main branches of biology. I got my new knowledge level, that should be my knowledge, my educational dosage for today. Good gaming, and see you next time.